see it. Looks like it landed on its side. Dish looks in decent shape, but I'll need to get closer to properly inspect it. With any luck, the IAS took most of the hit.
Okay. If it doesn't work, I'm crossing all my fingers and toes over here.
How's Sarah?
Still resting. Let's give her some good news. Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. Is it still functional? Scan it. Let's get it going. Just a shame we won't be able to take it back with us. There's nothing like this on Earth. This one's good. Time for the next. Any ideas, Taylor? We can hook the Ark's MPT up to Habitas. Should be above us.
The security protocol and the MPT connection right now.
I don't understand.
Homeward insurgents are trying to commandeer the colony. Turn off Ark Labos completely and add an authorization protocol to the MPT software.
Sir?
If any attempts to restart the MPT connection to Habitas are made without my authorization, set the ship's thrusters to overclock.
But they'll burn through. Labos will be adrift. It could even cause a chain reaction to the fuselage and destroy the entire vessel.
Do it! Set the authorization condition to Argus's decryption clearance only. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Ryan, I know why the Ark crashed. When the insurgents started in Habitas, MacArthur put a kill switch protocol on the MPT connection.
The same MPT connection we almost restarted on Lavos.
Yeah. If anyone restarted the connection without his council code, the thrusters would burn out. That destroyed Lavos. I'm gonna go check the dish.